And welcome back. We are going to episode 2. I know that one. All right. So that's Anakin now. Jumpy. That's the first bounty hunter that they go after. That's weird. Computer must be doing a bunch of stuff. Okay, I'm guessing this first. Okay. Can I hit these? How I actually earn any points this go round. Get it out. I don't like it. Yeah, there's. Controls are just kind of wonky. I don't like them. Also, collecting points? Freaking impossible here. These controls are just awful. I don't like them. I'm bumping into walls again. Oh my god. What? I don't like this. I'm not comfortable with the controls, and I keep... I'm not comfortable with the way these controls play. I don't like these controls, I'm not comfortable with them. Just took damage. I'm like flipping nothing. Can't tell when I'm doing a 180 as opposed to steering. Cause like the controls change as I move. Like, down is not always down, left's not always left. I definitely am not a fan of this. I shall remember as a poorly designed level. At least, I don't know, controls in episode 1 were a lot tighter than this. With controlling this thing. Here's why. When I turn left, then left and right become full accelerate and decelerate. And when I turn, basically if I'm looking this way, then this is go faster, this is turn around. But then once I do turn around, the controls are reversed. Once I do this, pressing left go reverses me. So, like, the controls change as I'm playing. I have no idea whose bright idea was it to make the controls change as you move. Like, if... could you imagine a steering wheel being like that in a car? Like... Or just... hell, any racing game. Where, like, suddenly the left on the steering wheel is no longer left, now it's accelerate? It's dumb. One where the controls are not gonna change like crazy. I gunfight with these stupid-ass controls. Someone explain to me, whoever's bright idea was this... Whoever's bright idea was to make the controls change as you move, they need to be shot. I mean, seriously. I shouldn't have to relearn the controls every single time that I turn left or right. That's ridiculous. I don't even care. I'm not gonna come back to this mission ever. That mission was stupid. And I hate it.